taken by Trent Mull, off hands to Lucas, to Hanby. One step barrel, that's brilliant. Goes towards right half forward, but it's taken here for Torrens Valley by Dane Thompson, halfback flank.
I tell you what, he'd be the best player by a mile for Torrens Valley today, the amount of possessions he's had. He got the ball into Gia Jusco, comes across the wing.
Platform 1, reverse push 1, train to main, platform 1, center, reverse platform 1.